All right, so one of the things I like best about the first day of the Wild West Tour, you all get together, you've come from different parts around the world, it's making those initial friendships that first night, and you have no clue what bonds are gonna form over the next number of days riding together.